Time to take a look at First Alert Doppler radar. Meteorologist Cris Martinez, great to see you this morning. One or two showers now firing up right along Palm Beach County, just towards the south and east of Jupiter, and pushing just towards the west of the B-Line Highway. That will continue to be the case as this area of low pressure down towards our south sits and spins, a very slow mover, tags into this Atlantic moisture. Of course, with the daytime heating, that does mean one or two showers of thunderstorms possible later this morning and especially into the early afternoon. What about the tropics? Well, let's head out towards Africa. Here it is. Look at this. This is a wave that continues to push westward. Lots of real estate and a couple of days away from any kind of landmass. But of course, anytime this year, we really have to keep an eye on whatever develops out towards that area. For us, late morning showers move in from the south, especially across western Palm Beach County into the afternoon. So go ahead and plan on that and have that umbrella on standby as we take it through the afternoon. Otherwise, Thursday, much drier weather ahead. High temperatures today, really not bad. Look for highs near 90 degrees from Jupiter all the way in towards Palm Beach County. A look at that 7-day forecast, including the all-important weekend coming up for you in just a little bit.
All right, Cris.